divide 112 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 112 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 1, here 4. 1 smaller than 4. So we should take two numbers, 11. A number close to 11 in 4 table is 4 2s, 8. Now we should subtract, we get 3. After this, bring down the beside number. So 2 down, so 32. When do we get 32? In 4 table, 4 8s, 32. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.